Fear has become a great cocktail. And the clatter of the wheels got them spun around and around. And the gallatins and market trees, that's it, that's they burn. Turn fat and milk cart in the wet. Now I'm not the one that I want to do. You lived all over the living room, number 22. Said you went to the milk, your daughter's fasting. But only got his cocoa there 3 times every week. He called him Ernie.
Ernie!
He blows the fastest milk cart in the world. He said she liked to bath with the milk, and it's alright, sweetheart. But when he finished work one night, he loaded up the cart. He said, do you want to pasteurize them? Because pasteurize the best. Said to Ernie, I'll be happy if it comes up to my test. I said, she could hold on, Ernie.
And
the fact is no card in the world. Now Ernie had a rival, an evil looking man, called two turning heads, but he had his hand and drove the baker's ring. And he tempted her with his heart and then paint the old and red. And when she seen us, yep, and that's what it says. She nearly swooned Daddy Macaroon, and he said, now if you turn your eyes, you'll have hot water every morning and crumpets every night. He knew once a trigger for the layer cake, he had this wicked way. And all Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day. For
Ernie,
and the fact of milk cart in the world. One lunchtime, that's all Ernie's horse and cart outside her door. It drove him mad to find it was still there at 4:30. And as he leaped down from his van, his blood was veined in court. Went to talk to Cody. His name was Trigger.
Trigger!
And he pulled the fastest milk cart in the world. Now Ernie rushed out into the street. Hand. He said, if you want to marry Susie, you'll fight for her like a man. But why don't we play cards for her? Make it... I can't read this fast. Now Ernie begged him from the stand and beat. Later time, they stood there face to face and Ted went for his gun. But Ernie was too quick, things didn't go the way Ted planned. And a strawberry flavored yogurt and it's spinning from his hand. Now Tushy ran between them and tried to keep them apart. And Ernie pushed it aside and rocked it caught. Yep. Pain surprised at the concert. And the sale poor tires. I can't read that stuff. Poor Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the world. Ernie was only 52, and he didn't want to die. Now he's gone to make deliveries in the milk run in the sky, where the customers are angels and the ferocious dogs are banned, and the milkman's life is full of fun in a fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are manifold, and soon she married Ted. But strange things happened on their wedding night as they lay in their bed. Was that the trees a rustling or the hinges of the gate? Or Ernie's ghostly gold tops are rattling in their crate? They won't forget Ernie.
Ernie!
And he drove the fastest milk cart in the world.